Hi, it is Paul here from studyboynz. We're here at Murphy's Bush. This place has got quite a bit of history. It's just like a bushwalk there, which we go on. It's got quite a bit of history. It was originally bought by the Murphy family, who had cattle here, and since then it's been given to the council. Yeah, and there's a giant tree here apparently, so let's go see. This is typical New Zealand shrubbery and trees. So that's nice too, look at that. Yeah, so if you ever come to New Zealand, these are sort of the bush walks you can expect. If you want to go out and enjoy nature. Slipping hazard there, lots of mud. Right, do we go for the bushwalk or the bushwalk? I'm not sure where this giant tree is. I think we might go this way. So the canopies are quite high. So steps are not my friend, but that's not too bad. So we do have a bit of a clearing here. What a remove there. And there's your giant totra. getting quite muddy and boggy here. Oh, not the giant toucher is still this way. I was gonna say that was our giant toucher. I'm a bit disappointed. There we are. That's a giant toucher. So toucher is the largest fried tree, reaching 30 meters. So it can go as far south as Dunedin, which is in the South Island. So it obviously then enjoys slightly warmer climate. So thanks. Once again, thanks for watching. Bye. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and hit that bell notification to get notified of upcoming videos.